Guys, I've just been at Selhurst Park for Crystal Palace against Arsenal for a good game. Let's get into the video. Yo guys, what's going on? I'm here for another YouTube video, and today I'm here in Selhurst again for Crystal Palace against Arsenal today. Night kickoff is almost 8, but yeah, should be a good one, and I'll see you at Selhurst Park. Hi guys, I've arrived here at Selhurst Park for the game today. It's going to be a good one, hopefully. Hopefully I'll see some goals. But anyway, I'm going to make my stay inside the ground, and I'll see you then. Kick-off fast approaching here at Selhurst Park for the game today. Game time. For Palace, Milivojević, the shot just went wide. Referee, fans are moaning about a foul on Benteke before the shot. Still 0-0. Good chance for Arsenal. Odene with the shot, and it was a good save from Hennessy. Corner for Arsenal, second. Corner went to nothing, still 0-0. Good game so far, 15 minutes gone. So for our Arsenal corner, Ozil's taking it. 1 second. Ozil looks in. Terrible corner. It's gone for a throw in. Still 0-0. Guys, 1-0 here at Selhurst Park. And just Townsend scored. It was a nice goal. Poor defending from Arsenal. 1-0 Palace. Game so far. This is pretty funny. Still 1-0. Second, Alexis Sanchez chance. That's gone wide. Still 1-0 up to Palace. About 41 minutes gone. Benteke just had a chance. Also good save out of Martinez. Corner kick now for Palace. Another corner. Went right out for another corner. Here at Selhurst Park, it's 1-0 to Crystal Palace. So that just Townsend's goal. Well deserved. Arsenal have been terrible. Palace have been a better team. Let's see the second half.
So, for everyone who hasn't seen
the
videos, what have you been up to recently?
Good chance for Palace. Benteke with the shot, but come off Bellerin. Corner kick for Palace. Offside goal, given for Palace. Benteke put it in, but it was offside. Still 1-0. About almost 60 minutes gone. It's been poor. It's been alright. Poor for Martin.
good for Palace. They're doing well. Still 1-0.
Kabai scored. It was a great goal. Pass the video, Marley Tilez. 2-0 Palace. It's looking good that Palace will get the 3 points against Arsenal. Of added time here at Selhurst Park, and it's 3-0. See you at full time. Full time here at Selhurst Park, Crystal Palace 3, Arsenal 0. More pressure on Arsene Wenger after this defeat. 3-0.